Hello, hello, how are you? How are you? I am fine. I hope you all are fine. Okay, kids, today we are going to learn about fraction.
Now look here, kids. Fraction. Repeat with me. Fraction. Now look here. This is whole. This is whole. And this is divided into two parts. One, two. It's called half. And now look here. This is divided into four parts. Count with me. One, two, three, four. It's called quarter. It's called quarter. Whole, half, quarter.
Okay, children, now look here. Teacher have some example. Now this is a whole lemon. This is a whole lemon. Now this is divided into two pieces. It's called half. It's called half. This is half lemon. One half and two half. Now look here. This is quarter. It's divided into four parts. Now count with me. One, two, three, four. It's called quarter. Whole, half and quarter. Now look here. This is turnip. This is whole turnip. And this is divided into two part. It's called half. And this is divided into four parts. And it's called quarter. One, two, three, four. It's called quarter. Whole, half, quarter. Okay, kids. Now, review time. What is this? Fraction. Repeat with me. Fraction. What is this? This is whole piece. This is whole. Now look here. What is this? Think about it. What is this? This is divided into two piece. It's called half. It's called half. Now look here and think about it. What is this? Yes, this is divided into four part. One, two, three, four. It's called quarter. It's called quarter. Whole, half, quarter. So children, today we learned fraction. You take out your mathematics book. Mathematics book. And open the page number 75.